anything like that, we'll show you something else. Or
he's getting a video.
Like, you like money at all? Feel that. Silver dollar. Largest coin in American money, and there's a penny. That's the smallest coin in American money. You like the silver dollar better, don't you? All right. If I let you have the silver dollar, you held it tight in a fist, and I made it switch, you'd feel it when the silver dollar left and the penny came in. Is that right? Say yes. Yes. Okay. All right. Grab tight. Silver dollar, penny. Hold your other hand out flat. Watch. I'm going to make them switch. Still got the silver dollar?
Here.
Hold tight. Still got it? Still got it? Watch. It's quick. Just like that.
Oh.
There's the silver dollar. Oh!
What happened?
Look what he did. Look how hard he squeezed the penny. Can you believe that? Get a good look at it over there. G-man, this guy. You're going to make big money here. This meal modeling, I think it's going to work. Now we'll show you something else here you might not like. You play cards at all? These are cheap. Generic cards. No faces or backs. I said, how do you play? He said, you got to imagine the card, maybe a five of clubs. Rest or blank doesn't even have a back. How about a jack of diamonds? I said, how about backs? You can have backs too. The rest are blank. I said, you need 52 of them. He says, you can do that. See how they all start to print up here? See what I'm talking about? Faces and backs, but if you wave at them, then they go away. Am I too far away from you? No, okay. We'll show you something else here you might not like. We'll do this. We'll give you the sobriety test. Now come shoot over my shoulder and show these guys' faces. Come around.
There you go.
Be a director too. Well, we have a little gold cup. You guys gather in, makes it look nice. Everybody looks like I'm popular then. All right. Otherwise, it's just one kid that they're afraid of. You know, stranger danger! Okay, all right. We have a little gold cup. Silver plated, protect the gold, feel that. Put a ball with a little red sweater, feel it means feel. Thank you. Now, check this out. No trap doors, anything like that. Everything good for the bag? Yes? No? Feel it? Good? Drop the ball in the cup. 2 points. An athlete. Great job. We shake it up and down. The ball goes down into the pocket. I'm going to sneak the ball back under the cup without you seeing it go. Did you see it that time? You're supposed to see that one here. One more time. Shake it up and down. Ball goes into the pocket, from the pocket, back under the cup. You understand the trick? Say the magic word. Say golf knickers. If you wear those, you'll find your ball at the bottom of the cup. Can I go too fast? Let me do that again. Hold the ball up, make it go back under the cup. Blow on the hand. It goes away. You think it's going to be there. That's when it comes in the pocket. Say golf knickers, it comes back here. I'll do it one more time. Shake it up and down, ball goes in the pocket. Where do you think it is, pocket or cup? 50-50 chance, pocket or cup. Good answer. Now, if you want it here, what do you say? That's when it comes back, all right. Did you ever think there could have been two balls? There are, one's a little bigger. Tennis ball. Check that out, put it back.
Oh!
You found the other one too. I'm telling you, kid. You gotta watch you like a hawk. Show you something else here you might not like. You a shopper at all? Is your wife a shopper? Are you married? Does this happen to you? Does money burn a hole? I got to have fluid. All right. Money burn a hole in your wallet. The guy gives me this for change at the bank. I've looked at it and said, what is it? Just bits of paper out of a magazine. He waved it at me. He says, that is your $100. If you look, doesn't it start to look like cash? You count it out, that's $20, $30, $50, and $50 is $101. You're not married? You get a wife, just touch his man. See, if women get a hold of your money, it's just gone. Don't say you weren't born. Someday you'll thank me for that little tidbit. Store that away. Now, this is the best trick I do. It's an invisible pack of cards. You've never seen me before, have you? Yes, no? Yes, no?
Greensboro,
CC. All right. Then shuffle those things up. That's a box, actually. You pick out the card. Then I'll have you shuffle it later. See what the card is. You've got to make one up. Ace, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen, king. Diamonds, gloves, hearts, or spades. You have any card you like.
Okay.
Got it? I'm turning these face up. Put yours in upside down. One ace of spades, was it?
No.
Good. Shuffle them up. That's what I wanted to hear. Mix them up really good. Give them to him to put in the box. Close the lid. Throw me the box. Show it to me. Throw it here. Now, see the cards a little bit better. One card should be turned over. If your card is turned over here, this would be a heck of a trick, wouldn't it? Call it out for everybody. What were you thinking of? Jack, are you sure? Let's look. There's the joker. You're going to see it. All these cards here face up. one card does seem to be turned over, doesn't it? Pull it out. What was yours?
Saw with my own eyes that I don't believe it either.
So everybody dress like us. Your golf game, you'll find the ball in the hole. Remember that. Golf Knickers will make every point. See you, pal.
Thank you.
I have been up in 6 years.